sleep. Is it nap time?
More crowder boards in the back, or maybe Scott can come up here with that crowder board above on this side.
Which, do you want the crowder? Do you want it?
I want you and the crowder board.
You gotta go with it.
Just watch out when you go past.
Better him than me.
Go uphill.
Bill's just gonna go down.
Don't run into the cage.
No, I'm not running into the cage. I'm just gonna bring it down this way.
Worse stuff than this.
Crowder bush, the bottom, right where you guys are, you can block that bottom so that she can't see out of there. Hurry up. Hurry up. Just go down there, bitch. Keep her down. Just block the bottom.
Now, if she goes to stick her head out there.
So if you just bap her. If she starts charging that thing, just bap her. You're not going to hurt her.
Your hat,
and
preferably not your hands.
My shit's up there, man.
She doesn't understand English.
Oh, he's a weapon. Give you a holding.
Don't push anymore. Go.
keep your
okay.
hands and
please
head
don't.
Down, right?
Please don't. I understand, but I'd rather you not. Thank you.
Move the camera.
You're
too close. You're too close,
pal. Thank you. Nate, watch your corner.
Can you two guys put this board in the middle?
Oh.
Back off. And maybe yeah. Okay.
Can you want the middle?
Yeah. So I want. So
you guys are amazing. Oh, just saying.
So we're gonna try and move her. And you're gonna fill up that hole. Just start going backwards.
Yep. We got another poker stick. You also want a poker from the cave side.
Can you see underneath that?
There's one right behind you.
Underneath here?
There's a little opening by my foot.
There
you go. Okay,
there we go.
Don't poke it in the cage. Outside the cage. Don't poke it in the cage.
You can go right here.
I want her on this side of her.
Okay. Go to my left.
Go square. Go square.
Can you just poke underneath? Can you pull that board and poke her underneath?
Okay, go up. No, straight. There you go. You're almost. You're touching her fin. Now you're to the left. There you go. That's her.
I think we want her to go that way now. Yeah, I want to get her butt.
Okay, you're right on her chest.
Go ahead, pull that bamboo out of there. Pull it out.
I'm just gonna let her sit for a little bit, so just relax, but don't relax.
Smell the breath. That's the closest I've ever been to a sea lion.